Hello everyone and welcome to this special midweek train spotting video at Syston. I decided to come out here and spot the trains just before the industrial action on the 21st, 23rd and 25th of June, which is affecting the entirety of the National Rail Network. So, I hope you all enjoy. So our first train is a cross-country turbo star. 170-102, going to Stansted Airport from Birmingham New Street. And as you can see, the points have changed because I think we're expecting a freight train next. Points have just switched on the southbound fast line, which means we're expecting an EMR service to come through next to St Pancras. We have a service from St Pancras bound for Sheffield coming through. Two EMR units, one of them's 22009 and I couldn't catch the front one. Well, it must have been the 10-somethings that was recently strengthened. Anyways, as you can see down there, underneath that 110 speed limit sign, there's an HST 120 sign. So yeah, there's still the remains of when the HSTs operated this route. We have a St Pancras service passing through. 22002. That has come from Sheffield. Next we have a service to Nottingham. We have a freight train coming through. It's a Class 66 Maritime. Yeah, nice to see a shed. We have an EMR service to Sheffield coming through. 22023. And we'll be going nowhere. There's an Adelante coming from Nottingham. 18110. We have a cross-country service to Birmingham New Street from Cambridge or Stansted Airport coming up. ...170636. So yeah, that's going to Birmingham New Street from at least Cambridge.
Calling at Silby.
It's Silby!
Loughborough.
I had hopes for a sprinter, but it's a turbo star on the 11:50, 3 minute late service to Grimsby Town via Lincoln Central from Leicester. Let's see. It looks like we've got 170-511 working this service. One of the ex West Midlands turbos. can see there's still London Midland seats there. This is going Grimsby Town via Lincoln Central. Next stop is Sileby, not Silby. Now departing is the slightly delayed 11:50 service to Grimsby Town via Lincoln Central from Leicester, operated by 17511 and there's Meridian and that looks like 6001 behind it. And that is going to Nottingham, that Meridian was. So yeah, maybe the southbound local stopper to Leicester will be a Sprinter, unless it's another Turbo Star. Do you reckon that lighter blue paint showing up is Central Trains by any chance? Hey, look at that! There's Meridian up there! Wonder what on earth's going on? That better just be an empty stock movement and not a diversion because of things at Market Harbour. Yeah, here comes some running slightly late service to St Pancras from Sheffield. 2200. There's a 156 up there. YouTube user 156 Andrew. It is in East Midlands Trains livery still. And it is 156410. And that's going to Leicester from Lincoln, or Grimsby, or whichever one it is. I haven't bothered to look at real-time trains before coming here today. So yeah, Sprinter at last. 156410 is departing for Leicester. Lovely smile and wave from the driver. The lovely smell of Sprinters. Here comes the St Pancras service from Nottingham. 2208. We have a Class 66 shed. DB Schenker. In old EWS livery. Now it's come from somewhere in the east, probably Fort Felix though. Could be wrong. 66030-2070, heading up to Sheffield. Safe to say, I think it wraps up my hour at Syston today. Now, I do need to address one thing. I'm still on the fence about the strikes. I'm aware that everyone is really frustrated about the problems it's going to cause right now, and I've been talking to a few of these people about it, and I myself have been frustrated by it. I'm also aware that the government are doing a terrible job at giving a flipping decent deal to all the rail unions. Right, Mr. Scrunch Chaps, you need to sort yourself out. Now anyways, I really hope that you unions and government get your act together and sort out a deal. I know you will be able to sort one out eventually, and hopefully it won't mean the strikes last till autumn, and especially not on the weekend where it's my birthday, because I want to be going on the birthday trip, probably, depending on what happens. Anyway, thank you for watching. You know what to do if you like the video, and you can comment down below. See you in the next video, and stay tuned if you want for some bonus clips from Mackie's, and there's a certain supermarket nearby that place. I have indeed decided to lock my bike up at this Asda in Thurmaston, which is next to Syston, to be honest. There is the Mackie's! I'm gonna go there, get some Mackie's, and do a Mackie's rant. For the Mackie's in Thurmaston, Leicestershire. Right, I've had me Mackie's. On the seat. So, my first order. I got some milk, bacon double cheeseburger, 3 chicken selects, some medium fries, and a curry dip. Well, 2 of them, but one of them's in bag. That all costed £7.38. And I also got an Oreo McFlurry costing £1.19, and that costs altogether £8.57. The dirty evil Robin. Yeah, there's the Mackie's. And there is, turn around, the Asda. Behind all the cars and stuff. Oh yeah, and there's a Dunelm nearby. In fact, there's also a Pizza Hut, a Supertruck, a Hobbycraft, a Boots, a Townland, a Sports Direct, a Next, and a Greggs, and a Mountain Warehouse, and the Claire's, and an O2, and a TK Maxx in this area. So this is technically called Thurmaston Shopping Centre. Oh, and an M&S as well. So yeah, I've got across to that newly installed pedestrian crossing for pedestrians and cyclists to get back to me bike. And I'm going to end the bonus clips here because there's nothing else worth showing.